Assembly efficiency improvement. In ZW3D 2025, we've significantly optimized the efficiency for large assembly scenes, enhancing assembly design efficiency by over 50%. Let's see this in action with an injection molding machine production line model, which contains over 150,000 components. In ZW3D 2025, as we can see, operations for large assemblies like zooming, rotating, and panning are smooth, without any noticeable lag. For customers whose projects involve managing tens of thousands of components, ZW3D 2025 significantly enhances assembly design efficiency, which shortens the design cycle for large assemblies and improves the design experience. In ZW3D 2025, efficiency in critical operations such as insertion, constraint, pattern mirroring, drag and move, and fixing has been improved by over 50% compared to the previous version. In ZW3D 2024, performing operations such as scaling, rotating, and panning on large assembly models may result in some noticeable delays compared to the enhanced performance seen in ZW3D 2025. We can check specific details and perform mirror operations on subcomponents in this large assembly. The generation is seamless, and the efficiency gains are substantial. We continue to perform pattern operations on this large assembly and obtain rapid operation responses. However, performing the same operations in ZW3D 2024 may result in more noticeable delays and lag. The improvement in large assembly efficiency in ZW3D 2025 elevates both design and display performance to a new level. ZW3D 2025 can handle larger assembly models and is adaptable to a broader range of application scenarios, meeting the needs of more complex projects.